what is up, my name is Martin and I asked you, shall I make a tutorial video on how to change the language from Chinese to English on the Xiaomi Mi Band 3 in my preview and hands-on video review that you can find over here if you haven't seen it yet. And this was your response. Today I will share it with you in this tutorial on how to change the language from Chinese to English fast and easy, so let's go. Okay, so first things first, if I go too fast during the video, make sure that you pause the video. Or you check the video's description, because I listed all the steps down there as well, including a product link in case you don't have the Xiaomi Mi Band 3 yet, and it's the best available price as of now. Okay, the first thing that you want to do is to grab your phone, of course, and you open the Xiaomi Mi Fit application. And from there on, you go to your profile page, and then you click on the Xiaomi Mi Band 3, you scroll all the way down, and you unpair the device. And after that, you turn off the Bluetooth. And once this is done, you go out of the application and delete the application. Now you go to the description of this video and download the modified Mi Fit application. Unzip the file and install it in the way that you're used to. Now you can turn Bluetooth back on. You can open the application, you sign into your account, and once you're signed in, go to the profile page again and add the Mi Band. If you're still following all the steps, the band wants to connect, so tap the Mi Band 3 when it asks you to do so. So the band will now be forced to update to the English language and firmware, and just let the device do its work. So sit back and relax, because it will take quite some time. And why not, in the meantime, you can subscribe to my channel, give it a like if this worked for you, or if you have some questions, let me know down below. So by now, the Mi Band 3 should be in English, and that is the case, yeah, but don't leave the video yet, because there are more steps that we need to take, and the first step that we need to do now is to unpair the device. And after that, we need to delete and uninstall the modified Mi Fit application itself. Then we need to go to the Google Play Store, and there we need to download the official Mi Fit app again. And then you need to sign in and pair it, and like we did before. So by now the Mi Band 3 is in English, that is the case, and you also have the official Mi Fit application. And that's a nice thing, because now you can just continue like you did before, but the Mi Band 3 itself is in English, which is a nice thing. But just keep in mind that sometimes you take a little bit longer. It takes a little bit longer before the Mi Band 3 is updated, or that it needs to load a little bit, depending on your device and how fast everything is. So just be patient. Just keep in mind that there are a few side notes. And the first thing is, you cannot do this on an iOS device. So maybe borrow an Android device from someone else, force update your Mi Band 3 to English, and it's good to go. The second thing is that you cannot log in with Facebook anymore. You can only log in with your official Mi account. So keep that in mind as well. So the third thing is that it worked for me with firmware version 1.1.0.14, and in case you're already updated to a newer version, I will leave a link in the description down below how you can go back to this firmware, or in case you want to go back to the official firmware, because you can just downgrade easily, and from there on, the moment they release the official English software or firmware, you can just go back to the official one and update from there on. So that's a nice thing as well. So by now, I really hope that your Mi Band 3 is in English, and if this method worked for you, let me know by hitting that like button. And if you want to thank me, you can always subscribe to my channel, and maybe you can share it with somebody that might need it. Lastly, if you encounter some problems, let me know in the comment section down below, because I'm always quite active down there and I would love to help you out. So there's one more thing that I want to clear up with you. This is the unofficial English firmware, and I'm not responsible for any damages, loss, well, you know the story. The only thing that you can do to protect your Mi Band 3 is, of course, to get a screen protector, because the screen is pretty soft, to be honest. There are some cool accessories, or maybe a new wristband in case you have pretty thick wrist. Well, anyways, you know where to find them. All the product links will be in the description down below. Thank you so much for watching this video. I hope you learned something, you're happy with your Xiaomi Mi Band 3, and then I catch you in the next video.